Hi, I'm Billy McDonald, co-owner of the Mad Jack Brewing Company at the Van Dyke. And we're very, very proud to be part of the Schenectady Ale Trail.
Yeah, what makes our beer here unique and exciting is the customers really that come in and drink it. We're attached to the Van Dyke, so you know, we go into the pub every evening after work and we're drinking the beers and seeing what we like about it and talking to other people that are drinking the beers, and they're telling us what they like or what they want to see, and it's really cool to connect with the people that are enjoying your product, and it's part of what makes our beer unique.
Honestly, for me, the thing that excites me the most about making beer is the continuing education process. As Adam said, we're both students, and we still are. We enjoy making beer. Every day is not really work for us at all. It's almost like going to school a little bit.
Yeah, I mean, there's definitely, you never stop learning stuff and you get to constantly experiment with flavors and stuff. We both like to cook a lot and work in the kitchen. Flavors and food is obviously something that's, it really brings people together, and it's obviously a lot of fun to kind of experiment with. So to be able to do that for a job and to kind of get to like mold flavors and stuff, I guess.
I think the thing that excites us the most about the Schenectady Ale Trail is just the opportunity to partner up with our fellow brewers. We love walking into any of the other breweries here on the trail and being able to walk away with a new bit of knowledge. Everybody has a different way of doing things, and it's just a really awesome experience.
Yeah, and so having six breweries in Schenectady County and a way to kind of experience the uniqueness of all of them for a good price is just a really cool thing to be a part of.
Cheers.
Cheers.